Heischer, Sharon Goetsch, and Hamilton start for the Devils in the 3-on-3 overtime. It is Johansson along with Duchesne and Yossi for Nashville. Johansson on to win that opening faceoff, and it's 62% on the year. He didn't do it. Lost the draw to Heischer, so the Devils have possession. Sharon Goetsch goes around Duchesne, but Duchesne knocked the puck away from him, and now Nashville's on it. So much about possession here, 3-on-3, but Nashville gives the possession away, and it comes to Vanacek. And to flip it in the corner, Duchesne trying to jab at it. A little bit sloppy here to start this 3-on-3. Great chance for Johansson, and he makes the Devils pay for the turnover. Nashville wins it in overtime, 4-3.
Yeah, sloppy is right, and they just couldn't get a handle on that puck in their own zone. And Duchesne gets it out to Johansson. He buries it. And the Devils will pick up a point, Bill, and that's something you said. If they were down 2-0, would you have taken it when they were down 2-0 in the first? But yeah, tough one as Nashville ties it up late and scores an overtime on a turnover in the Devils' zone. And Johansson, who started the scoring, finishes it. A hard-earned 2 points in overtime from the Nashville Predators. But again, I said it wasn't going to be always smooth sailing. Let's look at that goal again. Sharon Goetsch is taken out by Duchesne, so he does all the work, the dirty work, to find that loose puck. Devils just couldn't corral it. He gets it right out in front to Johansson, and he rips it far side to give Nashville the secondary point in overtime. And on to the next one. I know the Devils are going to be disappointed in their room, but they pick up a point. You got to regroup here.
Yeah, you get a point, but they'll be thinking about that second.